Hello, my name is Martin. I live in Dunakeszi. My school can be found in a friendly town in Dunakeszi. In this picture you can see the town hall of Dunakeszi. Dunakeszi is about 15 kilometers from our capital city, Budapest.
Welcome to Dunakeszi Kőrösi, Csoma, Sándor Primary School.
Hello, my name is Maton. I'm in year 5. Our school is located in Nanyo Township Estate. It was built in 1978, almost 40 years ago.
My name is Maton. I like playing football. Our school has got a playground, a football pitch, a well-equipped gym, where several kinds of sports can be played.
Hello, I am Betty and I am 11 years old. I like swimming. There are two ICT rooms. We can do interesting things on the computers.
Hi, my name is Tony. I'm 10 years old. We have got a lot of subjects: Hungarian grammar and literature, math, history, geography, English and PE.
Hello, I am Victoria. I'm 11 years old. My favorite subject is English and I'm good at English.
And now we are looking into the English class.
Hi, my name is Benji. I like reading. This is our school library. There are about 630 pupils in 25 classes of junior and senior sections. We have about 60 teachers. They're highly qualified and they help us whenever we need help and we have difficulties in different subjects.
Hello, my name is Balaj. I'm 10 years old. Every year, the school organizes held in commemoration of our national peace of the revolution of 1956.
Hello, my name is Jovit. I'm interested in music. Pupils with musical interests can sing in the school choir.
Hello, my name is Leila. I'm 11 years old. A lot of puppies are folk dancers. I'm a folk dancer too. We have several performances on special days.
Hi, my name is Reka. I'm 11 years old and I'm in year 5. I'm good at English. The motto of our school is more forward and higher.